Hey guys, today I'll be vlogging with you guys. I'm riding the Jungle Keys, Jungle Queen, my people.
I'm from you guys, I'm Shanti.
All right,
everybody, welcome aboard the Jungle Queen. Anybody on this boat hungry?
Yes!
That's some bad news for you.
Huh?
It's going to be 1 hour before we get there. That's some good news for you.
Yeah.
It's all you can eat, and once we get there, it's dinner time.
Yay!
My journey has been around since 1935, and that's over 80 years. I want you to look above your heads. There are over 500 life jackets up there. Also have some good news and bad news about those life jackets. In those 80 plus years, the good news is those life jackets have never been used. The bad news, they've never been used.
Oh, that's good news.
I think we'll be all right. Anyway, hey, listen.
That's the thing, we don't know how they work.
Let me get you acquainted with your crew on board the boat tonight.
We
have training today. We have Marquise and Jessica. Let's hear it for them.
Woo!
Also, we have as our mate tonight, that was Chris right there. I want to say that's his room here for Chris.
Yay!
We also have Marquise, he is our mate. Also, up top on the third deck steering the boat tonight, let's hear it for Captain Chris. Yay! My name is Dave, I'll be your tour guide. Second deck, all the way in the back. There they are back there, Cheryl. And we've also got, oh, what's her name back there in the corner? That's Julia.
Oh, yeah, what's her name?
That's Julia over there, anyway. They'll take good care of you. You know why they're the most important people on the boat? Because the more you visit them, the funnier this tour is going to be. Also, please respect the others' ability to actually hear the tour.
Better put what?
Please hear the tour tonight. Also, please stay seated as much as you can. You can stand up, take a picture, go to the bar.
There's a whole bottle.
The back of the boat. Bar's upstairs at the back of the boat.
We are coming out of the South Basin of Bahia Mar.
Dock rent over here at Bahia Mar is $10 a foot per night.
Oh,
that
wow.
Does not include electric or water. A lot of these yachts on the outside here paying $2,000, $3,000 a night just to sit here.
Girl, look, the Jamaican flag.
Products. See that little white boat off to our right? That's their boat right there.
There go my boat. Little boat. Wrap my Jamaican flag.
Boat over here to the right. Bookends right there.
Hello.
Opie's boat was here the other day. I'm not sure if it's still here, but
is that Canada?
It was up there a little ways, a few boats up. Let me see if it's still here. No, I don't think it's still here at all. Anyway, Opie's boat was here. Look to your right. You're going to see a bridge over
really
there. We're on the intercoastal waterway runs from Brownsville, Texas, around Florida on the eastern seaboard. If we went through that bridge right now, kept going north, the first place we'd have to go in the ocean would be northern New Jersey, going Pleasant. Anybody from Chicago? Look to your left, hard left. See the big yellow place with the little tower on top? Scottie Pippen's house, Chicago Bulls.
Oh, Scottie Pippen.
He wants to move out of there. He wants to lease that out. So if anybody wants to live there,
$40,000 a month.
Look on the corner to our left where they're building a house. Used to be another house on that piece of property. It was owned by Lucy.
Oh, look at that house.
Coming up coming up on your right-hand side, you'll see a slow-speed minimum wage sign. Look at the house just beyond that. The barrel tile roof off to
look
our right.
Look
Mike Brewery's house.
I'm doing my YouTube, but I can't. I want to sit right there. I want to be closer to the end so I can get everything.
Also coming up on your right-hand side, you're going to see a gazebo coming up and a house off to the right with a barrel tile roof and arches there in the porch. That place originally built for the Anheuser-Busch family. Look at the lights around the water coming up off around the water there to our right. See the lights? You know what we call those? Bud lights. That's where they filmed the 1960 movie Where the Boys Are. Connie Francis, George Hamilton started the big spring breaks here in Fort Lauderdale. Ran from the 60s to the early 90s until the city got tired of tearing up the hotels every single year, so they kind of kicked them out. And spring break slowly coming back to Fort Lauderdale, every year a little bit stronger. Coming up on your left-hand side, you're going to see a house about three houses down, kind of a tan house, towers on top, and a gazebo. I had to put this boat up in the card game. The accountant wins the game, gets the boat, renames it Bottom Line. That's all he needs here. Frank ran a ferry across the river at this location. His wife was a school teacher. He was also the local banker. During the economic downturn in the 20s, Frank lost a lot of people's money. He felt so badly about it that he actually drowned himself right here in front of the Stranahan House. Newest place in town, the Icon, right off to our right where the mountains are there. Tallest building in Fort Lauderdale right now. On our left and right-hand sides, there's brick walkways or river walk. They start right here at the tunnel. Go a mile up the river to downtown in the entertainment complex area. Anybody on the boat getting married soon? Anybody? Okay, got a special here for you. If you set off to the left, if you have your party, get married on the boat, have your party there. Get divorced within the first year. The divorce party's free. Alright, now we are approaching Danger Bend here on the river. You don't want to meet another boat of any size if you're the Jungle Queen right here at Danger Bend. We did that earlier today. Hey guys, how you doing down here? Hey, alright. You don't mind if I come down and join you a while, do you? Alright. How'd you guys get the honeymoon seats? You on your honeymoon tonight? You on your honeymoon? Oh. He said yes, you said no. What's going on? Alright guys, we got a bridge coming up. It's your birthday? Happy birthday. You 21? You can drink it? Alright. Hey, we got a bridge coming up right here. This is 3rd Avenue Bridge up ahead of us. We got our bridge tender coming on the right hand side. We gotta say hi to all of our bridges coming up. All of our bridge tenders need to be greeted because we want to get back home. Okay, so let's be really loud. We're going to go 3, 2, 1, and then everybody nice and loud yell to your right, hello, Mr. Johnson on this bridge. It's Mr. Johnson. All right, guys, you ready? I think he's going to come out. He's got the window open. He's going to hear us nice and loud. All right, you guys ready? It's Mr. Johnson. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Hello, Mr. Johnson!
There he is right there. Anybody think you're paying too much money to be here in South Florida, live here, stay here tonight, or whatever? Anyone? No? All right, well, if you are, come see me, because on the left-hand side coming up, this beautiful hotel, I can get your room over here. I get your room in this hotel, 3 meals a day included, free bars in every room, cell phones, ladies and gentlemen, the 60th other end that night. This boat freedom here. Nice little boat, huh? All right, now as soon as we pass the freedom, I want you to look at the house next to it. Okay, right past the boat. Look over there. There's a beautiful pool at night. It's lit up with torches all the time and blue water. That house over there. You would think that house is the owner of the Freedom's house, right? You would think that. Nope. That place is for the crew of the boat. I want to tell you guys something right now. The Jungle Queen has nothing like that. Now we've been heading west and south, west and south, west and south. Now we're going to finally turn due west and head straight out towards Jungle Queen Island. And it looks like we're about 10 minutes or so away from dinner. So that's the good news. I'm by the way, dinner's all you can eat. So if you like something like the shrimp, the ribs, the chicken, whatever, just ask for more. They will bring you more, okay? So it is all you can eat. Now remember, I told you it's the yachting capital of the world for another reason. A lot of the shipyards here, they work on the yachts from around the world here. This is one of the many shipyards on the south side of the river that starts right here to create me Marina Mile.
Guys, we made it to meet Lady. It's the lady. We're about to get food. They have a nice little show. They have koi fish over here. Look at the koi fishes. But that one is big as hell. But we're about to get food because the girl is hungry. I don't know. We went for the rest of the squad. But I'm very hungry. This is cute. A lot of people are getting ready to eat. After which we come sit here for a show. Ready. I'm gonna show you guys the monkeys. There's different types of animals. Look, there's a parrot. The rest of the family decided to join us. Oh God. Look at everybody. I'll catch you guys in a bit. We made it to get food. What did it eat? Hey, what are you dancing to?
Mom.
Look at my baby. Trying to sit with the shop. Go to the top table. I think that you can sit right there.
Go out there.
Going to the bathroom. Is that a spider? Oh, look at the buddies. Yeah. Birdies. It's dirty. Oh, the bathroom's right here. Going to the bathroom. Right now I'm in the bathroom. Waiting for a Shanti. The trip's going well so far. They got a little nice stuff in the bathroom. I love the bathroom. Mm-hmm. She's mad. Yeah, apparently didn't record it properly. Well, I'm gonna wait here on the banana boat to take a trip back to the restaurants. Look at all the people. I'm waiting for this girl to get out of the bathroom. She takes forever. Oh, look who decided to find me. He always yelling like so. I didn't look at them yet.
Look at them.
Wednesday. Next video will come at you on Friday.
Darn it.
Bye.